Mr. Dako from Ghana.
Ono mwami Dako kuve Ghana.
What this for?
Chino Chachi.
I'm the author. The Nigerian government has approved it. I'm to produce 1 million copies. I've gone everywhere. God said I should come. So I came from Ghana to see you. That if you pray, God will make a way for me to produce the 1 million copies to satisfy the Nigerian government for the students, for the glory of God. My name
is Jesus. That is Brother David from Ghana. He has come with peptic ulcers causing abdominal pain.
Father, open doors for him. Rise up. Everything was going on well. But since the storied place you went to work from,
I rented a house for my school. At that head office, in my office, I saw that the owner had been buried there. My office was on a grave. Since then, my life has never guarded as I left the place. I still dream going back. In my dreams, I see myself back to that story building. I've made a research about you for long, since the time of Prophet Obiri Yeboah. And God told me, go back. I'm a doctor in Nigeria. I'm from Ghana. I had to look for money to come here. My friend came here, Mohammed, from Denmark with a wife. So you sang a song. My name is Seradi Obebie Kwaibi. Ah, mommy,
say Radi, baby, Quimby.
Ah, mommy, say Radi, oh, baby, Quimby. Ah, mommy, say me, Bob, Rapa.
What does it mean?
I know that God will open a good way for me if I stop sinning and I do right. That song keeps ringing in me. I had to look for $1,000 and fly down to come and see you. God said, if I come, it will be over. Imagine I have 2 doctorates. I'm a lawyer too. A lot of degrees. 60 years. Frustrated.
Ever since you got to work in that storied building, no development, nothing you do past. Even this lady decided to part. She was fought. This demon keeps on pushing away wife, children from you.
Prophet, you are right. Perfectly right. Since I brought a lady in my life, I've discarded her. I lost affection for my wife and children, spent millions on her before God helped me out. A whole Nigerian government approving my book now to print and supply. Everywhere blocked.
There's a time you are dreaming that you are urinating in a dirty place.
You're right, many times I'll have the dream of urinating in a dirty place. I keep wondering, what's the meaning of this?
And when you're urinating, there are some difficulties you experience.
Yesterday, during the interview, I was telling that I feel some pains here. When I'm relating or when I eat well, serious excruciating pains. The doctor said it's peptic ulcer. I'll swallow tablets still.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' holy name. It is over. Rise up. No, you are not dying now.
Neda, togenda kufakati.
You still have some more years. Because This took you 3 months September.
Kubanga chino cha kutwalira miezi ngebiri esatu
ebabega. That you are dreaming that you are at a place.
Ngolota ngolina chifo woli.
Immediately you come out of the house.
Oba wakafulume nyumba.
You turn like a this.
Nochuka bwoti.
There is a burial place here.
Nga wano waliwo ekijja we bazika.
Yes.
Chitufu.
I had that dream.
Nafuna chirote
echo. Not once.
Si mulundi gumu.
And that is your burial place back over there.
Era echo che chijja je muzika.
Eri emabega
ye mufamile.
I saw the burial place far away like that.
And you say, am I going to die now?
Era ne webuza ndaga ngenda.
In fact, I saw the grave dog. I was wondering when I woke up there, is it my turn?
You saw the grave.
Yes. I lost two of my elder siblings consecutively the previous year and last year.
Omwako gwagwa nafirwa bakulu bange babiri. Ghana.
Father, this death will take you away.
Chitafe tujawo okufa kuno.
Be glorified in this temple, Lord. Jesus, Jesus, be thou glorified.
Rise up.
Yimuka sebo.